earlier this season, Parker got nearly $130,000 in gold out of a shallow pay streak on Emerson Trench.
You know, here's a nice pay dirt. Money.
But that pay streak soon ran out.
I don't know what we can do about it.
Last week, Parker drilled Emerson Trench in the search for a second pay streak that could lie on bedrock.
Looks like bedrock.
They hit bedrock at 26 feet.
26 is better than I expected.
Now, Parker and Rick have dumped the first 5,000 yards of overburden off the edge of the claim.
Oh, look at that. Beautiful.
But Glen Billiter, Parker's gold recovery expert, thinks the guys are throwing away gold.
I'm going to go down and get some samples out of the material that they're throwing away. I hate to see them throwing good material away, so I've got to go down and test it. I can't stand it. I believe that there's gold throughout this whole area, and we just need to follow it all. But Parker has a different idea about that, and so I hope I can prove him wrong.
Parker believes there is a rich pay streak lying just above bedrock. But Glen believes the overburden Parker is discarding contains good gold. If there is gold in Glen's test, Parker could be losing thousands of dollars.
Holy crap! This is like crazy stuff. This is so rich, it's like scary rich. We should be running it. It's crazy, we're here to run ground, not to throw it away. It sickens my stomach to think of what they're throwing away. It's sickening. I think I need to show him this. I'm gonna take this over, I'm gonna go show it to him.
Parker! Parker!
I don't mind waiting. What I don't like is, you know, Parker thinks it's okay to throw away good material. His grandfather would be horrified. He's losing thousands of dollars. He's throwing away thousands of dollars. He just isn't smart enough to know that. Parker, you're throwing away a lot of money. That's a good value, Parker. Look at it.
The good ground is at bedrock.
Well, I'm...
And that, if that means that we're moving ground that pays $5 a yard to get to ground that pays 50, then we're going to do that.
But if we can do 4 to 5 ounces a day out of that material, it's worth it to run it.
We can't. It's not 4 to 5 ounce day material, Glen.
Well, I don't know.
It's not. And for you to say that I'm not smart enough,
I didn't.
That's a pile of.
Well, okay. I think we need to run the material.
That's just disrespectful. We can sit here and we can say, oh, you're throwing away bad dirt, don't throw it away, let's test it. Oh, we don't know what's down there, blah, blah, blah. Or we can just do the dig and move the dirt and figure out what's down there for ourselves.